Okay, so this is what happens when we have a major accident and a helicopter has to come in. This is the traffic. I don't know if the person's sick or just what, but this is our traffic. It goes all the way down. Looks like they're letting people through now because the helicopter went through. But people seriously need to slow the hell down on 93. This is ridiculous. And the traffic's now flowing again. They still don't slow down, they still speed. They don't care the speed limit's 45. That's a sad part. The helicopter took off towards Phoenix. So I just hope everything's all right.